to cry. She turned from the squire, and nothing more was said. And instead of getting married, she went to her bed. The thoughts of the farmer fun strong in her mind, and the way for her to gain him she quickly defined. She did fire and nothing she did kill, till at length the young farmer stepped into the field. All for to discourse with him it was their intent, with their dog and a gun up to meet him she went. Up she did go to her love so bold, saying, here is a glove that is flowered with gold, saying, here is a glove that I found coming along while I was hunting with my dog and my gun. She put up a notice that she had lost her glove, and the man that finds it and brings it safe to me, the very same night now his bride I will be. The farmer being glad at hearing this great news, he went straight home to the maiden, and he begged to be excused. My honorable fair one, I picked up your glove, and I humbly beseech